Good putt. Pull up, pull up, pull up, like a Winnebago. And I came in with the walls. We came here to play though. Disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos. I'm just so dynamic on another latitude, they can't stand it. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Bassinger's Disc Golf Channel. This is the back nine at Wing Deer Park Disc Golf Course with these two guys, Alex Ferguson and Jason Ferguson of Team BDGC. If you have not seen the front nine already, make sure you check it out. We're getting started on hole 10 right now.
Uh-oh.
Found that one. He's going to throw next.
There you go. Sweet. Nice. Right in the basket. That's right over there.
Good job. Not playing that.
Good putt.
Okay. Oh.
Did you believe I did that in the tournament too?
Did you?
Yes, I did.
Hit up.
Nice putt.
Go for the basket since you're throwing that thing.
Uh-oh. Never mind. He knows what he's doing.
Above the basket.
Yep.
Button me right at the top band. I'm gonna say it
again. Half inch low. We'll throw it over the thing. Nice. I'm gonna pull the old Jason.
Art.
Trying to help me. Everybody needs a fairway to throw 187 feet.
Nice.
about 400.
Oh, get it. Ooh. Good two. Jason, you are slaying this course.
Nah.
He said, nah. That's why I need a Maverick.
I did that in a tournament.
You know what? You're right. I think I'll buy a Maverick.
Hey, stay in the fairway.
Yep. That's perfect. I just want y'all to know that I'm still standing on the tee pad while filming his shot. And then he throws it in. Good shot.
Yeah, you ready?
Yep. Great shot. Look at this recovery, folks. From the crap to the circle. Beautiful. Good two.
Good two.
And Jason with upshot of the year here. Good. Great upshot. Not good. Great. Center fairway.
Fairway
good. Tall job. Ooh. I think he knew he hit that one. Good putt. Good too.
Thank you.
Once again, I want to give my boy Dustin Elmore a shout out for hooking me up with this Fission Photon. 174 gram Fission. Feels like the old Fission.
Good.
I heard wood.
Right.
was that?
Did you throw
another? He said, I'm going to throw one more. Here it is. Go for it. Yeah, it's got to be. So that's way long. Get it. Oh my God.
You too.
Thank you.
Oh, well.
Here you go.
Thank you. Short. Wow. Well, Jason called it. He said he landed under this tree. Unfortunately, I did it as well. Good shot. Nice. Parked? No.
I hit the tree.
Didn't get out, did I?
Still rolling.
Get it. Oh, man.
Gravy.
Sit down.
Hey, don't watch this.
Yeah, I know. Good putt. I mean, you can if you want. That's perfect.
What?
That's parked. You hit the tree that I went through the middle. All right.
Doing good.
Team Breakfast.
Good, you're out. You're out.
That was.
Boom. Ooh. Good putt. And Jason,
nice team idea.
Absolutely parked it here.
Where did it go?
It's over there.
absolutely for the two and for the win. Boom. Good round. Okay, everybody, that is it for the Team BDGC casual round, I guess we'll call this one, at Winged Deer Park. As you saw, we played some shorts and some longs. There's another video coming from that, at 2015 Basinger versus 2020 Basinger. So stay tuned for that as well. If you haven't checked the front nine of this video out, make sure you do that first. There will be a link in the description. Subscribe to this man, Alex Ferguson Disc Golf, on YouTube. These guys, Alex Ferguson and Jason Ferguson, on Team BDGC. So make sure you check them out. What's the scores?
We showed you how to not play the scores.
Yes.
50?
Yes.
Four and a 56.
50.
A 50 a lot.
You
so.
50? 54, 56.
So.
I shot a lot. You don't have
enough. But we had fun. So thanks, guys, for joining me on the channel again. Mm-hmm. There's some other videos with them on the channel if you want to check them out. I will link them in the description as well. So, as always, thanks for watching. Please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Oh, I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy. I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me. I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies, I'm so astonishing. I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.